Hello, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Nora. If you're new here, thank you for tuning in to this new video. So today I just wanted to do a little bit of a vlog. I just finished working out. I did want to do my hair. I washed my hair yesterday, did a little bit of deep oiling, and I wanted to go ahead and blow it out. I do have the Dyson air wrap, so I wanted to use that real quick. And if you don't have the Dyson air wrap, I think it is well worth the money. I have the rose gold and blue. I'm not sure exactly what, I guess it's a royal blue color. I love this one. I use the blowout brush a lot because I just love having hair that's straight, but that's not dead and flat. I hate to say dead and flat because, I mean, flat ironing your hair, I mean, it looks nice too, but I just love having body, like that 90s body. I love having it. But if you are thinking of getting this, you so should. It comes with like, I think, 6 attachments, and it's well worth the money. It really does work well. There's a whole bunch of hairs on here. What I did as well want to do, besides doing my hair, was a little bit of microneedling my face. That's what I'm going to do tonight. I just worked out, and whenever you microneedle your face, you shouldn't work out for about 24 hours. You as well should not be putting on makeup just for your skin to breathe, because there's open wounds, basically. It's not huge wounds on your face, but you are putting in little tiny holes in your face because these are little tiny needles. You probably can't see that much, but they're just like little needles that are planted into your skin, and you are essentially making your body think that there is a, I guess, issue or wound in your skin. So then your body basically goes to fix it, and it uses collagen to fix that. It'll have elastin and collagen in your face to help heal those wounds in your face. And I don't care what any dermatologist has to say about microneedling at home, because every dermatologist is going to say that it's not safe, but I see such great results with microneedling. I do want to get it professionally done, but it's like, I think it's like $400. And yeah, you can do it. I think it's like once a year, maybe twice a year. I'm not sure, but it gives such good results. It's like hair on my hair tie. It gives such good results. I definitely would say that if you are thinking of it, you definitely should buy one. I got this one from Amazon and it works very well. This is basically everything I think that it came with. It comes with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 different attachments. This is as well another one. This one is like for your under eye, and as well for your nose to kind of get in there and get those little areas. This one, I don't use it that much and I should. It's for your body and your hair. So one thing about microneedling as well is that you can do this on your hair. It's more so like your hairline, and it helps grow your hair. So that's a fun fact too. You could use this on your body, and where you could use this on your body is your stretch marks. So again, with you making little punctures into your skin and your body thinking, hey, there's a wound, let's go fix it on your stretch marks, your body is going to use that collagen to help get rid of those stretch marks. So this is what it's for, and I do have stretch marks. I should be using it, but I have not yet. This one, I'm not sure what this is for. I guess to clean it. It's not a microneedling tool or head. I think it's to clean, or maybe it's to clean your face. I didn't really even look into that. And then this one is like a super, super tiny one. It comes with a clip-on. I am not sure what this one is for. This is very tiny. I have no idea what this one is for. But I am going to use this one tonight, and I'm going to show y'all like the before and after, because your face gets so red. It's crazy how red your face gets, like just a tomato. So I am going to go ahead and do my hair real quick. I'm just gonna put a little bit of oil in my hair, just finished. I love the Dyson. I love it so much. If I was going out, I would put hair rollers in my hair to make it have so much more body. But I'm at home and this is going to be the best at home because I'm not gonna do the most at home. If you are thinking of getting the Dyson, just get it. But I just put some of this whey oil in my hair. This is as well a heat protectant. I don't know how it is because I thought hair oil is not a heat protectant, but apparently this one is. So I feel fine redoing my hair if I want to. So now that my hair is done, I'm gonna go ahead and wash my face and get ready for microneedling. So again, I just finished doing my hair, so I'm going to wash my face and get ready for the microneedling. I'm going to take out my contacts. I use BioTru. So I don't want to get, like, you know, the face wash in my eyes or anything like that. So I'm gonna go ahead and take them out. And I know that this isn't like the best facial wash, but this is from Walmart. This is the only one that I could get. I didn't feel like waiting for something online. This is from Walmart. It's supposed to mimic the, is it CeraVe? Yeah, the CeraVe Foaming Cleanser. So this is what I'm using. Gonna go ahead and make it foamy. You wanna make sure that your face is clean before you ever microneedle, because you don't want like sunscreen and like dirt and oil and grime to go into your pores, because this is literally, you know, creating holes, little tiny holes in your skin. So you need to make sure that you are cleaning your face correctly before you do this, because you're gonna break out like crazy if you don't. Make sure you get your neck too, because you know, you age there too. I used this maybe a week ago, maybe 2 weeks ago. I think it was 2 weeks ago. So I need to clean this. And what you need to clean it with is some type of rubbing alcohol. So now that it's clean, it's kind of like you're doing this like a gua sha in a sense. So you don't want to add too much pressure because you're going to bleed. You don't want to bleed. You just want to apply very light pressure. And you're gonna see progressively how red your face gets. You wanna go outside. I'm gonna leave my face alone. Now I'm gonna go on to my neck. I have like these lines on my neck, and I noticed it whenever I turned, I think like 28, and I have to get rid of them. I don't like that. Don't like it at all. Neck is very important though to microneedle that, because you don't want like a turkey neck when you get old, because a lot of women get that. Nothing is wrong with it, but if we can prevent that, that's great. See, my skin is starting to get kind of red now, but you have to puncture that skin. You have to get that collagen going, that elastin going in your skin, because this is well worth it. So I'm not sure if you could tell too well, but I'm literally so red. I can't really move my face, and that's a good thing. So I'm gonna go ahead and moisturize with my glow recipe. I'm as well gonna put something on my lips to help moisturize that. So it literally looks like I got sunburnt. So I am going to just relax my face, and I will catch up with you guys in a little bit. I just wanted to show my face in a different lighting. You definitely can tell the redness. I literally look like I'm sunburnt. I didn't put the microneedle around my eye. I just did not want to do that. I'm kind of scared to do that around my eye, but you know, if you want to go ahead and do that, you know, do you. But this is my skin, and probably in about like an hour the redness will go down, and my face is literally like frozen right now. Like I can't even really smile, I can't move my forehead, so it is working. I will show y'all results maybe next day in a little bit, but I will show y'all later on. Hey guys, so it is the next day and I just wanted to check in and show my face. Obviously it's not red anymore. It's been about 24 hours since I did the microneedling or derma rolling. That's another name for it as well. So my skin is feeling really tight. That's what I really love. The collagen builds up more and more the more that you do it. The last time I did it was probably 2 weeks ago, and I feel like that's a good time span between it. Not sure if you should do it like a week time span or a couple of days, but I think 2 weeks is a good amount of time for your face to fully heal and build that collagen. I know I did say that dermatologists don't really recommend it, and that's because some people do it unsafe, and what you need to make sure is that you are cleansing and basically sterilizing the derma roller. You want to use rubbing alcohol. You want to make sure that it's clean before and even after. Just make sure that's clean, and as well a big thing is to just buy new ones frequently, probably every 2 to 3 months. You want to buy a new derma roller just to make sure that there's no bacteria on there and nothing growing on there. That's what you want to make sure of. So that is my derma rolling, I guess, routine that I do. I wanted to go through my, I guess, haul of EHP Labs. EHP Labs is a supplement store. It's an online store. I don't think they have an actual store. I just got this delivered. They have the Blessed Protein that I really like. They have a couple of you know, other supplements of EHP themselves. They have like pre-workout, they have Oxy Shred. I don't know if you ever have heard of Oxy Shred, but I actually did get it and I wanted to try it. But I wanted to go through my proteins first. So I want to show, okay, I got three, it was basically a bundle. So I got three proteins. And I got two free things with the bundle. It's really awesome what they give. So this is my favorite flavor. This is the cinnamon churros. I love this flavor. This is my favorite. It's so good. I'm not really a chocolate protein type of person. I really don't like it. This one is my second favorite. This one is the banana bread protein powder. Again, they're all vegan. They all are gluten-free, non-GMO. No soy as well. They use pea protein, and these are really big. They last for a long time. And then this one, it's not my favorite, but it's okay. It has a little bit of a grimy taste, but it's still really good. Still really good. And those three are a bundle. And then I did get, okay, so I think these are it. Yeah. So these are hip bands, and they're by Daisy B Fit. She's an influencer as well. She's like obviously a fitness influencer, and these are hip bands. I'm actually excited to use these. They looked really cute from when I was looking on the website. Let's see. So yeah, just these three bands. I'm assuming it's light, medium, and then heavy strength. So I'm excited to use these. That was free. And then as well, I got this. I mean, I have like four of these at this point. I love this color. This is my favorite color. It looks so cute. It's like a natural, it kind of looks like, I don't know how to explain it. Just like a natural texture, even though it doesn't have texture. I like that bottle. And then they sent a free scale, which is really cool. So I'm definitely going to use this. Really awesome, just free. And this is this is the next bundle. I got another bundle. So this one is the Oxy Shred and the Guava Paradise. And I'm actually about to work out, so I wanted to taste test this. This has 60 servings and it has a whole bunch of really great ingredients in it, including L-glutamine, and I've been wanting to try that, so it's in here. It has caffeine, it has like a B vitamin complex. Where are all the ingredients? B vitamin complex has like a vitamin C, a boost of vitamin C. It has immunity and prebiotic complex, mood enhancer matrix, L-tyrosine, I believe is how you pronounce it. Tyrosine, yeah. I heard about that supplement, that it really does help enhance your mood. It helps you focus, is what I've heard. So avoid eating other food or drinks within 20 minutes after consuming. Interesting. So I'm gonna try this real quick, but this is what I got. And then the bundle is just a towel. EHP towel. I don't know if it has their logo on it. I can't see it right now. Let's see. Oh, it kind of does. Yeah. It has their logo. Cute. Just like a gym towel. And then this is apparently for OxyShred. It's just a little small shaker. But I think this would be really great for just a quick protein shake. So that is my little EHP haul. I love EHP. They're awesome supplement, fitness supplement brand. I really, really enjoy these. So I'm about to try OxyShred real quick. So let me go get a cup. Okay, so I just got my water and I actually just read the directions. And it said, on training days, take one scoop with water 10 minutes before exercise. And it says, do not consume before 5 p.m. or after 5 p.m. and it is after 5 p.m. so I think I'm gonna do like half a scoop. So literally I think that's about half. I think that's too much water now, but this is about half. Now I'm scared. Hopefully I could go to sleep tonight. Guess it's mixing kind of well. So this is the guava paradise flavor again. I think they were sold out of like a lot. Oh, that tastes good. Oh, that tastes really good. That tastes really good. That's so good. So I am going to sip on this and just go to the gym. I've been lifting all week, so I think I'm just gonna do a little bit of 12:30 today. But I am excited to start taking this every day. You can even take this on non-training days as well. So I'm excited. It is it's a fat burner. So I'm excited. It's really good. It's not like overly sweet. It's a little tangy, but I like it. So I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. I'm going to clean up all of this stuff, put the protein powder away. I just wanted to say thank you so much for watching my video. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe. Thank you so much.